town, you search the ruins, okay?
Properly.
Something is not right here. Be on your guard.
Like drinks?
Behind me.
You got any ideas?
Close your eyes.
Time beyond memory. I have been sealed away in that frozen fjord. But now I am released. Alas, my lengthy imprisonment has sorely depleted my powers. If the skies above Sniffelheim are to once more dance with fire, then first I must feast.
Oh, thing.
You shall have the honor of being the auroral serpent's sabar.
Back. right home!
Another victory.
Well, looks like we'll have to figure this out ourselves. But before we do,
years ago. But where Erdwin succeeded, you shall succumb.
worry, everyone. I'll have you back on your feet in no time.
Who? No way!
Bold luminary, Yggdrasil's chosen, long have I waited to greet you. We of Arborea swear to protect you. While we live, none shall defeat you.
Yes.
It's ever so nice to see you all again.
Serena, it's really you. Thanks for helping us out there. Where did you spring from, and where have you been?
I've been trying to make my way back to Arborea ever since that awful day. But I got rather sidetracked seeing to those who needed my help. When I heard that the golden iceberg blocking Sniffelheim Harbor had melted away, I decided to try and make my way home from there. I never thought I'd meet you on the way.
You're heading to Arborea, eh? We're on our way there ourselves. Reckoned you keepers would be the best folk to ask about a certain sacred flying contraption.
A flying contraption? Well, I've never heard of such a thing.
Here.
But I'm sure Father Benedictus will know something about it.
But never
it's
in a
so
million
It's so wonderful
years.
To see you all again. Would you mind awfully if I tagged along with you?
But never in a million years.
If we follow the path up the mountain, we'll be in Arborea in no time. Well then, shall we?
You finally did it.
It doesn't bear thinking about.
Speak with you.
Over the face.
think I forget?
Another day, another victory.
Diligence is its own reward.
All I see is arguments, left and right. I hope it's something helpful. Completely ruined the word useful. Completely ruined useful. I guess we're not getting back home anytime soon. It was beautiful since we came here the last time. Now it's... I don't know. I think...
Time for a short shot.
Well, that was easy.
Yes. Yeah. What the heck happened to this? That this is not Ricky's mama, Ricky never seen before. Yes, a huge witness.
How could this be?
What? They read us like a book. She just listens to herself all the time.
Sense of people in the room. She's in the stack.